Nasser. We could be in. Shots on here. Very good stop here. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like, the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but a closer inspection, no, he was off. Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe. So it's...
Couldn't wait really for half time to go so we could get on with the game. It's that exciting.
Well, it's been a wonderful atmosphere in this stadium. The crowd have not been short of excitement.
The referee's pointed for a goal kick. Attacking now. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. And here they are leading. It's actually that they're playing with no fear.
No, and they've clearly got a point to prove, haven't they? We've seen it so often. The underdogs make life really difficult for the favourites.
Yud gets his foot in there. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Nasser, not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Keeps it going well. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Close. Do better than that, but close.
Yeah, he got his angles pretty well, but just drifting past.
Attacking well here. Here, the challenge is a good one. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's Taylor. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. They try one now! And they cut it out. Donald. Good forward play from them. Well read by the defender. Throw in now. Yoon. Nasser, just working away to try and find an opening. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Chen. Christiansen. Still 20 minutes to go.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Garcia, Garcia. On to the attack now.
Saw the goal and went for it. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
And that'll be a corner.
Crosses in.
He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. There's some potential in this move.
And here's the shot.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still... That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one-goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Good pass, getting it forward. That's the way to win the ball back. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Donald. Tremendous understanding from these players. And hits it towards goal.
Extra special for this goalkeeper, coming as it did late in the match, keeping his clean sheet.
That's a great interception. Could be dangerous.
The shot's on.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Garcia, Garcia. You. It's a quick break. He's hung on to the ball there cleverly. And it will go into the middle now. Trying to cross it. And in the end, a bit of a... Referee has called a halt here, and it has finished, in the end, 1-0. Well, the fate of this club is becoming clearer and clearer, unfortunately. It's difficult to see really anything but relegation.